but then it's held by Shen. Shen fired one, kicked back out again by Rask. Rebound bounced on back. Shen a shot, he scores! 1-0 in favor of the Blues on Braden Shen's goal.
He was cold as ice in terms of scoring, but he's been a fantastic player for the St. Louis Blues. He scored in Game 6, and here he gets the icebreaker in Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final. Great joust on the boards. Bergeron can't get it out. A nice job by Shen to keep it alive. Throw it on goal. Chunky rebound going to come right out front off the stick of Schwartz, and you see Braden Shen just jump on it and go high blocker.
Jay Bouwmeester makes this play. Again, we talked about the active defense for both teams. Watch Bouwmeester. Look at him anticipating that the puck is going to be there offensively. He hangs around, keeps the play alive. And then Shen goes far side on Tukka Rask, who was a little deep in his net.